Remember we watched some Nick Bridges, and we literally only watched Nick Bridges for like what, a few days, and then literally days later he got exposed. This happened a while ago, but he got exposed for like faking all his videos, and specifically a video where Cash was in the video and he paid a guy to try to fight Cash. So this dude, Chris, was on the team, and he's the one who left the team and exposed Nick Briz. So, let's see what's going on now. People told me to watch this because they said that there's a fight in it, and another YouTuber named AJ LaPrey gets fought, like the fight. So I don't know. I don't know. Let's see what's going on in here.
Do I look like the one you touch? Yeah. Soft ass.
Let's do it. Nah, do me a favor. I don't want the content running.
You don't want to have no respect for my content? Bet. Why are you not going up on me? Oh my god. This is vanilla ice cream.
We can fuck, AJ.
That's it. I said turn the camera off for my content. I didn't invite you.
And why? Baby, for him, nervous.
Come here.
Yo! What the fuck?
Nervous.
Come here.
Whoa. Dude, listen, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I would watch this, but it's 36 minutes. Should we just skip to the fight? You think that's fake? That doesn't look fake to me, bro. That doesn't look fake to me. Okay, someone said go to the last 10 minutes. Okay, I can do that. We can do that. Let's go to the last 10 minutes.
11-8. Feed him to me if you want to, Hesse.
He's in the paint. He's in the paint.
He better stay out there.
Snaggums, 11-8. He know better. You better stay out there.
Don't touch me.
Better stay out there.
Don't touch me. Oh, yeah. I didn't touch you right there.
It's okay. Don't worry, bro. Stay focused. Here, bro. Kill him. Kill him. Oh, yeah, y'all better double. Wow. Andrew Wiggins trying to double. He cannot guard you, bro. Oh, my fucking God. Oh my fucking god! He's so easy! 12-8!
You're doing too much, for real, AJ. For real. You're doing too much, bro.
Shift him up!
You're doing too much, bro, for real.
Shift him up! 12-8!
You're doing the most because I'm cooking your ass.
13 what? 12
cooking
eight.
Your ass.
Nah, we got 13.
13-8.
12-8.
13-8.
13-8.
13-8.
Y'all tripping. Play the top side three. No threes, that's it. Oh! I'll let you go up, you fucking vanilla scoop. 14-8. He's a baby. Fucking little. 14. 14-8. Let's go, Hezzy. Play that. I'm out. Yeah, good idea. Terrible idea. Oh, good take. Fuck, 14-9. Big old, that was the Ilgauskas hook. What the fuck was that? You know it's tough when they need Ilgauskas to get a bucket.
I've always.
Let's go.
Everyone says I
lock that shit the
like
fuck
Larry
up.
Nance.
No buckets. Finish the game. Peanut head ass. Come here, Peanut. Come in here. Yeah, that's what I'll. Scary. Ew. Ew. Finish the game. Game time. Game. See you later. 15. 15. Switch. Yo, we gonna do one more. One more. And then if y'all want to get a random team, that I want comp though. If there's hoopers here and I want to get a team from the park. So if y'all from the park and play here and you play basketball, then get your team together. Don't bring me no fucking minis. I don't want no fucking 12-year-olds, bro. If you want to play after this game, we'll run one. Now I don't respect you and I don't fuck with you. He lucky I don't smack him.
What the fuck is going on right now? What the fuck is going on? What doesn't he respect? Like, Was he making a video and then that this dude AJ like showed up or something? Maybe we shouldn't have skipped the fucking beginning of the video. That was maybe my fault. So I was like, no shit. Yeah, maybe we shouldn't have skipped it, but I just want to see the fight, bro.
You the weakest nigga out here.
What the fuck?
What are we talking about?
What is this fight? Is this a fight? This looks like a skit. The dude's smoking a blunt.
Right now, right?
Clean it. Clean it. Shaq. Shaq. All right, give him the ball.
Give me the keys. Yeah, man, Shaq.
Oof.
Rebound, Trey.
Get the ball, get the ball, get back. Get the ball back, Shaq.
Nice, Tommy. Oh, yeah. One left, Tommy. Nice left. 1-0. Nice left, Tommy. 1-0. Stay, Shaq. Stay.
Oh, this happens in like a minute.
Go, Shaq.
Oh, yeah.
3-1.
Yeah, Chris.
Shaq, stay left. Stay left. Stay left. Go. No. He ain't called shit. Fuck out of here. Hey! Hey! 3-0. Nah, they didn't respect our contest. Stop.
Whoa, somebody said 36-12. Yeah, bro, yeah. I'm gonna skip to the fucking end of the video, bro. Stop fucking spamming that.
Being nice. Oh, yeah.
Baby boy, oh, yeah.
And why? He's fucking little. Y'all crazy? You crazy? That's fucking fool you for him for nothing.
Grabber.
Fucking rebound. Play down. The Wolves is out. You know what the fuck going on? The Wolves is outside. Take that shit. Stay there. Take that shit. Play up. No twos. He's slow, bro. Oh. Oh. Smoke that. He is ass. Butt cheeks. Oh my fucking god. I got toe. Stay up, you by yourself? Go right. That's what I thought. Smoked it! No way, you hit your hand.
Bro, he's just straight up just calling him ass, like every possession, bro.
Hit your hand, stop capping.
He threw it off his hand. Yo, he fucking sucks.
He threw it off his hand.
You a fucking liar.
I went to touch it.
You a fucking liar.
Wow. What the fuck going on? I hope you can hear me. Oh, yeah. He's. Oh, that's off. That's off.
Oh.
Hey! 5-3! Let's go, baby!
Baby set! What the
fuck are you talking about?
Oh my god!
That's agua!
What the fuck?
The cha-cha! 7-3!
What the fuck, bro? That's not easy, bro. Like, I could do that. I'm saying you guys can't.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
60.
I'm saying, like, I need a multi-shot. Last whistle.
Look at this little ass man. Oh my God.
It's all good.
Oh my God. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh. Oh. This is ball. His legs cramping?
AJ?
Tough. I guess that's what happens when you've been a creator for that many years.
His ABS light up.
Hold on, hold on. Get the ball back there. Get the ball back there. Stop helping.
It's not working.
I'm just confused.
Look at that. He's holding on to you, bro. Yo, come here. Come here.
Watch out.
Oh!
Man. What's up? Don't play with me, boy. Who's you? You crazy? Back the fuck up. You stupid? You're lucky I just smacked you. All them years you've been doing with your YouTube creator. Bro, you just pulled my shirt! Do I look like the one you touch? Do I look like the one you touch? I screened you, you pulled my shit out.
All I preach is good vibes and positivity, and you're coming out.
Hey, bro. Listen, bro. Listen. Okay. If someone just smacks you in the face, bro, and tries to fight you, like, I don't know where some of you guys are from, bro. But, like, sitting here and just trying to be like, yo, I'm all about positivity. Like, bro. Where's this guy from, bro? Because I know this dude Chris is from New York. He's from the East Coast. Where's this dude from? Don't sit here and say NJ, bro. He's from NJ? He lives in, he's from New Jersey. Yeah. No, now you got me fucked. Now I'm actually looking this up. You got me fucked up, bro. You got me fucked up. He's from Oregon. Dude's saying NJ, bro. Yeah, he's from Oregon, bro. I'm just saying, dude, I'm just giving an observation. It's just funny to me how people are different from other parts of the country and the world. Like, it's just funny to me, you know? Like, I see Bauer typing in the chat right now, right? He's from Canada. If I slap the shit out of him, he would apologize to me. Like, that's how, like... And then, so, like, obviously, they got into a fight here. He slaps him. Right? Dude, you fight him, bro. You gotta fight now. Like, he slapped the shit out of you. You gotta fight him. You might lose the fight, but you gotta fight. Like, or at least be like, oh, no, fuck this shit. Like, whatever. But don't be sitting there being like, I preach positivity. Come on, bro. I want to see exactly how this happened.
Holding on to you, bro. Yo, come here. Come here.
Watch out.
Damn! Slap the fucking hat off him, bro!
Stop helping!
Right,
stop
working! Alright, help right.
Look at that, he's holding on to you, bro. Yo, come here.
He was holding him, he kept holding him, bro. And he was doing this in the other possessions, too.
Come here.
Watch out.
What's up? Don't play with me, boy. Who's you? You crazy? Back the fuck up. You stupid? Chill out. You're lucky I had to smack you. All them years you've been doing with your YouTube creator. Bro, just pull my shirt. Do I look like the one you touch? Do I look like the one you touch? I screened you, you pulled my shit out.
All I preach is good vibes and positivity, and you're coming at me with that.
Positivity? Don't manipulate. You just grabbed my shirt because I set a screen on you. Nah, you pulled my shirt, thought you was going to be fly. Hey, I came here to do content. I didn't even invite this man. He showed up and told me he's not turning his cameras off. That, oh, I've been a content creator for this long. I'm not a YouTuber. No, you a bitch. You don't preach positivity. You just disrespected my content when I got here. I said turn the cameras off for my content. I didn't even invite you. We can just run the fade. Turn the cameras off, run the fade. You want to run the fade?
Yo, low key, bro. And I know people are, there's some people who see someone like freaking out of this, like, oh, dude, you're being cringe. Just stop, because I want you to think about this for a second, bro. If you go somewhere and you're filming like a YouTube video, and then some other YouTuber just shows up uninvited and starts filming the same video, bro, like that's kind of fucked up. Like, that's literally fucked up. Like, and then especially if he was like, yo, can you turn the cameras off? And he was like, no, I've been a YouTuber longer. Bro, shut the fuck up, bro. Like, there's no, like, it's not even a question. Like, you're literally showing up to his meetup. Because I guarantee you this dude, AJ, if he does a meetup, like, he's not, people are not coming like this, bro. Because I've seen Chris's videos with dudes showing up to the parks. Well, public park? I get what you're saying, bro. You're saying it's a public park. And if you want to go down that road, you what are you all trying to be fucking legal? Like, what are you fucking... lawyers, bro. Not everything is a technicality. Something is just, it's just respect. Like, sometimes you just, you know, you go, okay, yeah, you know what, you're right, bro. When technically, oh, dude, I'm allowed to, like, what are you, fucking Karens? Well, technically, I can, okay, cool, bro. Like, sure, you technically could fucking do that. Like, fine, bro. But I'm just saying, like, if the dude asked you to not do this and you still did it, I mean, that's not preaching positivity. But, and then again, he still let him do it, though. And then let him, and he played with him and everything. Then the dude wants to rip his shirt. Now he's like, all right, fuck all this, and just slaps the fuck out of him. I don't know, bro. I'm not for violence. Like, I'm not, like, about, I don't think violence is good, but sometimes you gotta get slapped. Like, you know? I don't know anybody who... Like, the gym that me and Raph go to and we play every day, right? If you rip someone's shirt there, bro, you're literally getting fucked up. Like, you're getting fucked up. If you rip someone's shirt, bro, you're getting fucked up.
We can turn the cameras off and run the fade. I said a screen, he gonna grab me and pull my shit. Rip my shirt. But you preach positivity? But I said a screen and you trying to, all this goofy shit? Man. Do I look like the one you play with?
Man, you look like a dude who came to hoop today and we want to get some fun runs in.
Nobody invited you. And you won't turn your cameras off.
Invited.
Did I invite you to come to my content?
I'm not trying
Did I invite you to come to my content? You say I've been a YouTuber for 10 years. I'm not turning my cameras off. Fuck you, YouTube, homie. You crazy?
Get your stuff. You just be respectful, bro.
Oh, we're supposed to be respectful, but when I ask you respectfully, turn the cameras off, you won't though. And then you pulling on my shirt like you can do that? Nah, because I don't like that shit. Now he's trying to manipulate it like, we come out here to fight, we come out here to play, he just wants to fight, and I promote positivity. But yeah, he just instigated and pulled my shirt. When I got here, homie told me that I could not run my own content. That I've been doing this for 10 years. I'm not turning my cameras off. Oh, so you don't respect me and my content? Did I invite you to come play here with me? No. Why are you here trying to bombard your cameras in my content? That's not respectful. Bro, you lucky I ain't punch him. I'd have knocked him out. You lucky I ain't punch him in the face. Fuck out of here. Check the ball up. I ain't scared of shit. Crazy? Ooh, I should have kneed him.
I should have kneed him? Dude, if you start kneeing people, bro, I can't defend that, bro. Like, if you start kneeing people, bro, I can't defend that, bro. I can defend, like, you know, dude rips your shirt, you can slap him in the face, bro. Does anyone disagree with that? Anyone in here? If someone runs up to you, rips your shirt. He ripped his shirt after he got tackled by him. Okay, listen, Andy, listen, listen. I don't know how much basketball you played before or watched. I feel like you don't watch basketball. Even if you do. That's just called a screen. You set a screen in basketball. Now, listen, you could set a hard screen. And it could be a little tough. You got to fight through it. It's a screen. And especially playing in the park. Now, when someone sets a screen, you don't just rip their shirt, bro. What's the screen? All right, listen. Let's not get into the details of it. All I'm saying is that if that's true, he showed up, started filming his shit. I don't know. I don't agree with it. But, I want to see if Cash reacted to this. Just so I could just see someone else's opinion on this shit. Oh, he did react to this. Okay.
Y'all know why we're here.
Okay. Where's the fight at? Oh, shit. Okay. All right, let's see.
Look at that. He's holding on to you, bro. Yo, come here.
I can tell you right now, bro. If AJ brought a cameraman, I tell you what, that video not going up. It ain't up but low lights. It can be no highlights, straight low lights for him.
Come here.
Watch
out.
Man.
What's up? Ooh. What? Who's you crazy? You stupid?
Man slapped up. Cap off him, bro. Hey, that's a hard slap, bro. You gotta get in there after that. You gotta, bro.
You just gotta fight, bro. Is that not what I just said, bro? You get slapped by that by any man, you have to fight them, bro. You have to. As a man, you have to fight them. Who in here would just get slapped in the face and you just stand there, bro? Not really? Well, yeah, not if it's a fucking MMA fighter or someone like 9 times your fucking size, but I mean, bro, you know, and dude, if there's no cameras, sure, you can get away with it. But bro, there's cameras around, bro. You're not just gonna get slapped in a face on camera, bro. You gotta do some shit.
Look at the elevator back. Well, I like what? That.
What? What the fuck was that? What?
Well, I like that.
All right, bro. I don't know what's going on. Hey, might just send him a text, bro. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Yeah, AJ, you got to get in there.
What's up? Don't play with me. What? Who's crazy?
Hey, dude, Chris, he was actually backing up, bro. Like, he wasn't even trying to do it.
Back the fuck up.
Okay, all right. Cause I see some people probably be like, oh, bro, he running for the fade. Nah, bro, like, you know, when you're in this situation, bro, you know, you don't know who gonna help jump. You know what I mean? So you gotta walk him down, bro. He could have uppercut him. You know, cause like, then he looking for him on the right side, coming at him.
Stupid. You're lucky I have to smack.
Cash analyzing the fire.
Bro, just pull my shirt. Do I look like the one you touch?
Let me see. Let me see the shirt.
What's up?
Yeah. AJ, you doing... Like, why y'all even there, bro? You know, like, what point was y'all trying to prove, like, even going there? Like, this wasn't set up for you guys, but, you know, like... You ripped his shirt, bro. Like,
bro.
You know Chris about that ass. It's just, you antagonizing it, you know?
Chat, okay. Prince goes, that screen though. That's a part of the game, bro. Someone sets a hard screen on you? fucking get him back. Fight through the screen. You don't rip their shirt, bro. Like, you just don't do that. Like, I mean, bro, and if we want to talk about it was a dirty screen, bro, right before this, he's grabbing the other dude.
The corner, like, this wasn't, you know Chris about that. You ripped his shirt, bro. Like, bro, you know Chris about that ass. That's just, you antagonizing it, you know? It's,
what's up? Don't play with me, boy. Who's you, you crazy? Back the fuck up. You stupid? You're lucky I just smacked you. All them years you've been doing with your YouTube creator. Bro, just pull my shirt. Do I look like the one you touch? Do I look like the one you touch? I screened you, you pulled my shit out.
Wait, what? Illegal screen chat. Y'all don't play streetball, y'all some pussies. Dude, I'm not trying to like, because I really truly think like a lot of people just don't play basketball. So they don't, they're like, oh, dude, you hit him. Like, dude, it's a fucking screen. Yeah, if it's a hard screen, you can hit him back. It's a screen. But ripping someone's shirt off their back, bro, that's, you don't accidentally rip someone's shirt off, bro. I'm just saying, bro.
All I preach is good vibes and positivity, and you're coming at me with that.
Positivity? Don't manipulate. You just grabbed my shirt.
Yeah, but you did grab his shirt, bro, you know? Like, you know, like you gotta know, you gotta know what field you in, bro. Like, they both wrong, you know what I mean? Like, I mean, damn, bro, dude ripped his shirt, bro, you know?
You don't rip someone's shirt,
and the dude seemed like, you know.
You don't rip someone's shirt, bro. I don't care.
AJ is a little bit upset the fact, you know, this ain't his best performance. All he got was low likes the whole game, you know, because he guarding his guy, you know. Morale went down. You know, I'm.
You were just crying about a dirty box out on LeBron. And what did LeBron do? Fucking hit him back, bro. Fucking get off me. He didn't go, and pull his jersey, bro. LeBron didn't sit there and fucking go, Hit him back if you think it was too hard. Hit him back.
I'm not sitting right here promoting, you know, that, you know, he should have put his hands on him. Not like that, bro, but you got to add everything up, bro, you know.
Because I set a screen.
He only takes so much, and then y'all not respecting his content, his part takeover.
You pulled my shirt, thought you was going to be fly. Hey, I came here to do content. I didn't even invite this man. He showed up and told me he's not turning his cameras off. That, oh, I've been a content creator for this long.
I'm not a YouTuber.
No, you a bitch. You don't preach positive. You just disrespected my content when I got here. I said turn the cameras off for my content. I didn't even invite you. We can just run the fade.
That's facts, though. Hey. If you're a content creator, you're going to understand. If you're not a content creator, please understand from a content creator, you know, point of view. Yes, there's multiple cameras out there, bro, but this is another content creator, like, who could garnish a lot of views from that and taking off money from, you know, from his monetization of his video.
Chad, I said the same thing. Some of you guys know what I'm talking about. Like, it doesn't matter if there's random ass, like, kids there filming with their phone or something, because they're not, a content creator with hundreds of thousands, millions of followers. Like, they can't post a video and get those views, but if a YouTuber comes in, they could post that before him. So, AJ could post it before Chris and get those views. Actual psychopath man. What are you, dude? What are the odds that guy who just left that comment? What are the odds that guy deadass doesn't have bottoms on right now? Because I'm going to tell you right now, bro, it's over 50%. It's over, and he's calling me a psychopath. Hey, bro. I don't know why I said bottoms, bro. Hey, but I'm saying, like, no, there's, like, all right, I'm not even gonna, whatever, bro. I can't even say what I was trying to say because the moment's passed, but you know what I was talking about. You know what I mean?
You know, and especially I didn't invite you to the park. Like, it's you're antagonizing it, bro. Hey, turn the camera. And you know the type of energy Chris, you know, be on when he get in that mode, bro. Like, he's a good dude. I go hang with him, everything, y'all. You know, I'll do some more videos with him in basketball. We're gonna do some more like get back to Cali. you know? But, you know, this is disrespect, bro.
Cameras off, run a fade. You want to run a fade? We can turn the cameras off.
It should have got to the point of slapping him, but you grabbed the new shirt.
Written on shirt.
Both wrong, man.
Would you preach positivity? Yeah, let him go. But I set a screen, and you trying to, all this goofy shit? Man. Do I look like the one you play with?
But,
man, you look like the guy came to hoop today, and we want to get some fun runs in your room.
Nobody invited you, and you won't turn your cameras off.
Invited.
Did I invite you to come to my content?
I'm not trying
Did
to
Did I invite you to come to my content? On, you say I've been a YouTuber for 10 years. I'm not turning my cameras off. Fuck you.
Ouch. You know?
You crazy? Oh, we're supposed to be respectful, but when I ask you respectfully to turn the cameras off, you won't though. And then you pulling on my shirt like you can do that?
Nah, because hey, Mike Tyson had a quote, bro. Everybody got a plan until you get punched in the face. And boy, you ever got punched in the face, bro, it's a wake-up call. Like, it's like, everything what you thought you had going on, like problems and issues, now you got another issue, and you got to deal with that issue, you know?
I don't like that shit. Now he's trying to manipulate it. Like, we come out here to fight. We come out here to play. He just wants to fight, and I promote positivity. But yeah, he just instigated and pulled my shirt. When I got here, homie told me that I could not run my own content. That I've been doing this for 10 years. I'm not turning my cameras off. Oh, so you don't respect me and my content? Did I invite you to come play here with me? No. Why are you here trying to bombard your cameras in my content? That's not respectful. Bro, you lucky I ain't punch him. I'd have knocked him out. You lucky I ain't punch him in the face. Fuck out of here. Check the ball up. I ain't scared of shit. Crazy?
Yeah, I got him messed up, bro.
He's lucky.
I understand why.
Right?
I hear you want to talk.
Look, you don't care about my whole shit.
And Chris not the one, bro. Come on, bro. Like, come on.
What? Andy Hiroshima? I punched Los in the face once and he hired a bodyguard. No, true story though. I played poker with Andy once and something happened and I think we almost got into a fight with an older gentleman at the poker table because I think we were like fucking around too much and he was like, oh no, like, let's, like, we come here to be serious. And then, like, Andy, like, bluffed him or something and, like, left. And I think we almost fought, like an elderly man together. But, no, that was actually fun. I remember that. Wait, that reminds me of another story from that night, bro. I took an Uber and I got in the wrong Uber after we played poker. And the Uber driver didn't speak English. So I am, you know, in the app when you're on Uber, it like shows you like how far you are. Like it's like a GPS. My shit wasn't moving. And I was like, wait, but I've been in this Uber for like 20 minutes. This dude took me to like, I'm not kidding, guys, like one of the worst areas of LA. Like literally a horrible area. And I was like, bro. I was like, dude, what the fuck is going on? The guy for his pickup was in my Uber and they weren't moving because they realized. And then I was in the other guy's Uber. Skid Row. I don't know where Skid Row is. But yeah, that was scary, bro. Because I kept telling him, like, I was like, por favor. Like, I couldn't communicate with him. Yeah, no, because I fucking cheated in Spanish class. I've already admitted this. I've cheated for years in Spanish class. There's this girl I was cool with. She'd always help me. She was Hispanic, and she would give me the answers. So I didn't learn any Spanish.
Like, he's not the one.
It's unnecessary. And he's like, oh, you're trying to fight on content. This is what's wrong with YouTube. Yo, no, you was wrong with YouTube. Because you think because you've been here that you can't respect my content. Mm-hmm. I came out here. I didn't even invite you, homie. I came here to play people like y'all from the city. Yeah, yep. Y'all a chance to shine. Who the fuck is this guy?
Facts.
Fuck, Wizard, let's run it. I can elementary color upgrade this content. I'll make the shit up. I'll bring the shit up.
Coming from the side, doing all the looks like you about to hop me? Was you going to hop me?
Hey, y'all, it's good.
All I do is try to break them to fight. I'm not fighting nobody.
I'm a real man. I'm not about to say.
Heard you. It looked like you was trying to hop me.
All I did was push back. I'm trying to break y'all shit up.
Someone just said to me, AJ been chilling with L Hype. Okay, this explains a few things, actually. This explains
his jaw,
a couple
he would not
things.
Be talking correctly if I would have done what I could have.
Jesus Christ. Is that even true or is that a troll? Is that a troll?
Sheesh. You know, in the crazy thing, y'all, I guarantee one of the dudes probably uploaded a video and put Hooligan to his name and his thumbnail in the...
Definitely. In their definitely, video, bro.
So
definitely.
Let me see what you guys' point of view is right here, man. You know, I spoke how I feel about it, man. You know, I just went in and played them, bro. But then, you know, you don't play and they play, oh, they upload a video or put in an Instagram feed or whatever it is. Oh, Cash and them, the boys running from me, running from comp. But like, what? Like, what if we just don't mess with you? You know, like, it's a lose-lose situation sometimes, bro. You know, being a content creator, especially, you know, things like this, man. You know, I'm all about positivity, man. You know, it shouldn't have went to this level. But I mean, what were you guys doing, bro? Hope you guys enjoyed the video. We out here. Peace.
I mean, if the answer is not like what would you guys have done if you were Chris? That's the not what would you have done if you got slapped, but if you were Chris, what would you do? That's what I actually want to know. Like, what would you have done? You show up, you do this meetup with your fan, like your fans, like your people. You go to meet them, and then another YouTuber shows up and then tries to film it. What do you do, bro? You're, guys, dude, you spam this shit all the time, but you're lucky I fucking like this guy's videos, bro.